There's death around the corner. I feel it now. I feel it now. I feel it now. Look, I was sitting at the kitchen table trying to eat. I pushed the table to the side like, baby, I can eat. Too much on my mind, paranoid that they really might run up. So I really gotta keep them things on my side, man, just so they can get done Then I heard that all around 4 o'clock at night, them shots came by, red fins through my house at night. So I woke up, I grabbed that guy by my bed. So I put it out my window, shot that dude in the head. That car crashed and hit right up into that house, though. And then I said, fuck it, man, I just might go back to jail, though. But I just spent another 10 on it, I ain't sitting in no jailhouse. I said, fuck it, man, I just gotta get back out. And I was sitting in the jail, man, plotting on another way to get the shit. Went a mile, plotting on a way to come from the bottom now. And I know that I really got a hobby now, trying to get the motherfucking in a robbing now. All the things is a lick like right now, trying to walk around, man, and know that it's right now, man. I hear that the death around the corner, and they looking for me. Death around the corner, and I know, man, I can feel it. Death around the corner, can't even eat too much shit on my mind. Death around the corner, I'm feeling like any time might be mine. Death around the corner. Get around the corner, feeling like my time might be any minute, and I'm just watching now. And I kinda go and hop up in my car right now. Always watch my back, cause I feel like someone might run up from the back now. And I just gotta keep that extra eye open, cause I don't know what kind of things they do out here be chosen. So I just know that I'll just hop up on the way now. I'll be me, no faking, and I hop up on them things now. Look, man, there's death around the corner. Can't eat too much on my mind, feeling like I can't sleep. That's why they call me No Sleep Gang. To the things I've been through, they know how me, man. They know me, man. Know what I've been through. No things out here, it ain't really right. No, no, no. But I feel like there's death around the corner. I feel like there's death around the corner. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look, I was sitting at the kitchen table trying to eat. I pushed the table to the side. Like-